Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to week 3, day 2 of the Baller Circuit preseason. I hope you are having a marvelous day, and if you are not, trust me, we got a lot in store. After day 1, these are the rankings we have right here. It's a very tight race. We got plenty more qualifiers to go through today, so nobody is technically in the green to qualify just yet. If you guys do not qualify this week, just remember, you still got next week to qualify. How about we jump in this first match right here? Oh yeah, for sure. Cribs really showing up for the veterans here, and see what he can actually do. He's holding on top of his car. Riley, giving him a little too much space right there. That's not something you need to do, and he ends up getting mind game. But from his point of view, ooh, just got in his head. I don't take no pleasure. Yeah, you hype yourself up like you so damn clever. And it's on, yeah. I know you really care. I mean, come on, yeah. You ain't got nothing good to say. Hey, I know you think you're smoking everybody else. It's all up in your head, cause when you by yourself, it's to a die instead. You'd rather pride yourself. Arnold bouncing it up. Is he going to get a power shot right here? He is. Is he going to get a save? No, he will not. And that's 4 straight goals for Arnold. Hey, you looking for a pat on the back with an attaboy? Hey, your lips gonna bleed. Arnold has to avoid the demo here. He does. He's going to take it up over the wall. Let's see what he's going to do. He looks like he's going to do a full air dribble. Is he going to make it? Holy yes, he is. That's a full air dribble. Much respect for both of these players. Already in the grand finals. Big Murph is a name I've known for a little bit. Let's see how he can do against our players here. He's going to go ahead and score the first goal of this grand finals. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You do all the right things. Like a fool, ooh, yeah. You forgot I brought you to the school, ooh, yeah. You been biting off me till you blew, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You do all the right things. You pull all the nice things. And you looking for a pet on the back. Big Murph really putting up a show. Already up 5-1 in the second match. It looks like he might close it out here, and he will. Coop with one tournament win already on his belt. He's trying to make it 2, and he gets a great bump. Oh my goodness, what a shot. And he's going to be up 8-2 with 2:40 left still. He's racking up them goals to get them extra points. He sits back in the goal for some reason. Let's see what he's going to do here. He's going to take his time. Denzel is going to go up the wall. That's not the real best idea. And Coop's just going to play with him. And he's going to go up 9-2. Hey, you bitch like crazy. Love me, hate me. You the one who chased me. Hey, you feel it? I'm chilling. I'm about to start. Now we got one really good matchup. Big Murph is looking really good tonight, trying to get their second tournament win already. And against Gubbins, who is already qualified, so he kind of gets to see who he's going to be playing up against if he qualifies. Who you so obsessive? Send another desperate message on your knees. I got you begging. I forgot I meant to mention. You ain't nothing when you tryna be slick. You ain't nothing but my hounded ass bitch. Who you so obsessive? Send another desperate message on your knees. I got you begging. I forgot I meant to mention. Yeah, you ain't nothing when you tryna be slick. You ain't nothing but my hounded ass bitch. Bitch, I went MIA. If that's what you wanna say, say keep up. You know I keep refining. You fly a paper plane. I go to the beat of my own drumming. Why you keep saying I owe something to you? No, nothing I owe. Nothing to you. I see someone who owns nothing. Taste my keys. Say ah, ooh. Me smell a retreat. Say ah ah ah. Say it defeat. Say. Hey guys, this is actually just going to be a live commentary here. I just wanted to thank you guys for all the support that we've gotten lately with these qualifiers and whatnot. I understand it's a work in progress. This is why we call it the preseason, so we can get ready for the grand finals coming up in January. The actual circuit coming up this January. If you guys have any questions, you can send them in the comment section below. Or if you want feel like joining, you can always... go to our trailer and get the information there. Thanks, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video and have a great day.
much now. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, you so obsessive, send another desperate message. On your knees, I got you begging. I forgot I meant to mention it. You ain't nothing when you tryna be sick.